Diana Ross in Lady Sings the Blues.
One shot and you'll be flying.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not hurt.
Honey, I mean, you said you're here, and I'm taking you back home. Ain't gonna get anything from me. I mean, not right under his nose.
You affect my whole life, baby. I love you. If you go on, baby, I could die.
Seems so far away, and life squeezes so tight that I can't breathe. And every time I've tried to be what someone else thought of me, so caught up I was unable.
In 1990, Whoopi Goldberg became the second black actress to win the supporting trophy for her larger-than-life role as Oda Mae Brown in Ghost.
People ask me, well, you know, have you ever come across a genius? I say, I don't know, but the closest thing I've done four films with Whoopi Goldberg, and that's about as close as I've ever come.
Is she on some kind of medication?
In 1991, Boys in the Hood, written and directed.
Viewers from all over the world emailed us.
In 1993, What's Love Got to Do with It picked up two nominations, and for the first time ever, two African-American leads in the same movie were nominated for the top acting trophies.
Angela Bassett is so fierce. I think obvious.
I've got rhythm. I've got music. I got my man who could ask for anything more. I've got daisies in green pastures. I got my man who could ask for anything more. Old man Trouble, I don't mind him. You won't find him round my door. I've got starlight. It wasn't me.